go. 106-pound semifinals. Lucien Brink, Coshocton. Versus Aiden McAlexander of Antwerp. 106 pounds. Two with a minute to go in the first period. Looking for the turn. A quick stalemate. 2-0. Exactly a minute to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, another team about the overhead scoreboard. The numbers reflect the match numbers found in the program. A green number represents a returning state champion. A blue number denotes a three-time state champion. Wrestling on that five, about 45, will be returning state champion from Cuyahoga Falls CBCA, Junior Jacob Decatur.
Single. Brink's a sophomore, undefeated at 45-0. First, we're 2-0. 2-0. Brink on top. McAlexander is a sophomore at 20-1 out of Antwerp. Wearing blue, Brink in red from Coshocton. With 54 seconds left in the second period. Looking for backs. Gonna escape from McAlexander. 4-1. Tying up the hands, slowing down the action. Up 4-1, Brink up 4-1, chooses a down position. Pick Alexander on top. From Brink. We're 5-1. 5-1 with a minute 15 left in the third period. Brink back in on a quick shot. Again, 7-4. He holds on for 8 seconds. Brink will be facing Casey Barnett in the finals for his first attempt at a state title. First time in the state finals. Brink wins 8-3 is the final here. Thank you.